Hey folks, Karen here with BeyondT-Shirts.net, formerly JesusT-Shirts.com. I thought I'd do a quick channel announcement here that I have changed the name of my company to Beyond T-Shirts. The reason for that is that my JesusT-Shirts.com website wasn't doing very well. And for some reason, it offended somebody, and Facebook and Instagram, they wouldn't let me share my website and blog links on my pages. So I was like, all right, time to start over. And the only reason I have the website and corresponding blog are to help drive traffic to my t-shirt shop, which is with TeePublic. So that's why I did that. So I just thought I'd let you know, like, if you see my previous videos of the t-shirt mock-ups that I did and all of that, those are still good. I'm just, the t-shirt shop is still there. Everything is still there. Everything's still good there. I just changed, I bought a new domain for the website. So I encourage you all to check it out. And if you have purchased a t-shirt or a mug or a hoodie, sweatshirt, whatever from us, I would love it if you would give a testimonial, which you can see a form on the website for that. And I think that's really about it for this video. That's all I wanted to do, was just do a quick shout out on the channel update, and if you haven't subscribed, do so. We're all about t-shirts. Oh, and the name of the website now is Beyond T-Shirts. I chose that because my t-shirts, everything is built around the Christian faith. So we're going, like, it just reminds me of the great beyond, which is where our Father in Heaven is. And I chose that for that reason, and because we do more than just t-shirts. We have t-shirts, tank tops, hoodies, sweatshirts, tote bags, mugs, stickers, wall art. So we go beyond t-shirts. So I thought that was a nice name for the website. So that's where you'll find us now, is at beyondt-shirts.net. And I think that's going to cover it. and that's it. Thought I'd take a few minutes out and just do this quick video. Okay, thanks for stopping by. And like I said, if you haven't, please subscribe and head over and check out the new website. Okay, thanks. Have a blessed day.